Did you know that the youngest K-pop idol to debut was 5? I'm talking about yeseo from Kepler. I bet you also didn't know that she debuted in 3 different groups. She first debuted in the group QDL in 2010 at the age of 5, then the group Busters in 2019 at the age of 14, lastly she debuted in Kepler in 2022.